my beautiful Sunshine Gang. How y'all doing? Welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and to hit that bell so you will know when I will be posting new videos. And y'all, I just wanted to say happy holidays and happy new year. Because y'all know we got to end the year off right. We got to bring it 2021 real good. You know, no negative vibes over here. We are staying positive. Even though this is a pandemic, y'all, we still need to be thankful and grateful for all the blessings that we have. And, you know, and we got to be thankful for our health. You know, if you haven't been touched by COVID, you need to be thanking God because this virus is real. But, you know, with all that being said, we are going to be doing a wig review for the end of 2020, y'all. You know, we got to do this right. And today I am reviewing this headband wig from Amazon. She's like an auburn. Let me see the color. Well, it's like an auburn, dirty. Some people call it a dirty blonde color, but she's really, really pretty. She doesn't have a dark root. She's this color all the way through. And the headband that's already been put on her is like a Velcro headband. And I just snapped it in the back. And she does come with a comb in the front. And this is how she's looking. I'm going to stand up so y'all can see how long she is. Y'all see how she's how she curls at the end. And this is how she's looking on the side. And y'all, I ain't gonna lie, I was struggling when I was putting this wig on. I was struggling. I'm like, how do you do this? Like, cause you know, I ain't never dealt with a Velcro headband wig before, so this is new to me. So, but I figured it out. A good friend helped me out and how to put this on. Yes, y'all, I had to get some help. I had to like, how do you put this wig on? And I like the color of her. I really like the style. Does she tangle? Yes. Does she shed? Yes. But she's a really cute look. I really think this is a really cute wig. I really like her. I like the color. She can be very easy to style. You know, if you are used to headband wigs and you are used to working with like a Velcro headband wig like this, this will be easy for you. It wouldn't be a very hard job. And you know, I'll just pair her with this headband wig that I already have. This is how the Velcro looks on her. And she doesn't have any parting space. But that is fine. Like, you know, like a parting space, like if you want to wear like a middle part or a side part. She doesn't have that, but that really doesn't bother me. I think it's cute just the way she is. Y'all know I gotta fix my headband right. There we go. And y'all already know how my hair is set up. Y'all already know I be struggling with the edges, but I think with this headband wig right here, I can actually pull it off a wig like this, and that is what I'm so hyped up about. I really like that. And y'all know I will put the price of this wig, and I will put the company of this wig on the screen, and I will also link it in the description box below. And y'all let me know, how are you gonna end 2020? Let me know in the comment section below. But y'all, I really, really like her. I really do. I know I said that before. I really like this color because I remember I had Nisha 202 in this color right here, and I really, really like this color. This is how we ended 2020 over here. Our positive vibes, our good vibes. We're not gonna think about the negativity. We are gonna stay blessed. We're gonna stay prayed up. And we just gonna head into 2021 with bigger, better, and positive things to do. That's what we gonna do, because you know, that's what we do over here. And the density of this wig, it really didn't come with how much the density is, but it's not very thin. It's not very thin. Like, I mean, you can see the track right here, but I don't think you can see that bad. I mean, like, if you just walking up close and staring at me in the middle of my head, then yeah, but like from far back, like, you're not gonna be able to see, you're not gonna be able to see this part right here. But I really like her, y'all. That is it for this video. As I can see, we are going to start the year 2021 right. I have more wig reviews coming up for y'all, so y'all be ready for that. You know, I got my new backdrop, so we in there for 2021. And that is it for this video, and I will see y'all next time. Bye, y'all, and Happy New Year.